was in the backyard of his house playing with a scooter and a bicycle when that pole came crashing down, crashing on him in front of horrified witnesses.
That is not true. We did call the sheriff's office.
If you drive into the city, you see that there are lines at the gas stations, the grocery stores.
If you drive into the city, you see that there are lines at the gas stations.
It is really hard to stand up right now.